Hi, it's Joy Haynes of Fest Salt Lake, and I'm with Emma Houston, who is the Director for Diversity and Inclusion in the Salt Lake County Government. Not just the city, but the county.
It's big.
And we are at tonight, Creative Tensions, which is a program on tolerance. But
yes.
Man, I don't know, even know how to define that word tonight.
I know.
How do we
know.
Define the word tolerance?
I think when we started talking about tolerance, it was that buzzword that was out there. Mm. And I think it has evolved now to acceptance and respect. So it has had that evolutionary type of change where people are more intentional about what mm-hmm. they're doing when they're talking about receiving people. Mm-hmm. So it has, I guess, changed
quite a bit. I think it has. It has changed.
It's
changed even here tonight in the room
over the course
of an hour. So
this
is a really important event to happen here in Salt Lake City.
It is very important. When you think about those people who are in the room tonight, and you can look around and see the diversity that was here, from all ages, from all demographics, mm-hmm. from economic status, you probably wouldn't have not seen this maybe 20 years ago in Salt Lake City. But to have this group of individuals come and talk about a very important subject and being able to express their thoughts and opinions, it's a great thing to be here tonight.
It was a very dynamic experience.
It was very dynamic.
Yeah.
Yes. It made you think about where you stood on any type of prompt that was given. So when you think about how do you understand, do you have values with people who are from your demographics
mm-hmm.
or people who have values like you,
mm-hmm.
regardless of the demographics. So it made you think about where do you stand
in
all of this.
Everything is very complex in that way.
It's very complex.
But we have these knee-jerk reactions.
We do.
So we go to where we think, and then we're like, oh, wait a minute. Now that I have the opportunity to think about it, maybe it's more nuanced.
Yes,
and I'm gonna,
true. And sometimes when we think about it, it's because do we believe it or have we been taught to
mm-hmm.
believe it? So that opportunity to have a chance to hear others' opinions
mm-hmm.
gives you the opportunity to rethink your thoughts as well.
Yeah, I thought it was set up really well tonight. I learned so much. I'm going to be thinking about this one for a long time.
Yes.
And thank you for being here and for your valuable time
tonight
and your incredibly valuable opinions as well.
I know, I have opinions.
They were very thoughtful. Yes, you told us that from the beginning.
So thank you.
Okay, well, thank you for being here this evening.
Thank you.